So in this episode, I'm going to teach you guys how to turn on the Cinemascope guide in Magic Lantern. So go ahead and go to your Magic Lantern settings and go to the second tab. And in there you'll see crop marks. Go ahead and turn that on. And now you'll have a Cinemascope guide. That's it.